first performance? Oh, I think it was on the set of Little Shop of Horrors at Pinewood Studios for about 10 weeks. But you watch the film, blink and you might miss me go by. But it was a great experience. It was really a good setup for what the rest of my life was going to become.